the ohm picture in the sky, you can see